I made it to Daiso, and at Daiso, they sell items for 100 yen. Everything in the store is 100 yen unless it's marked, which is like not that many items. Let's go check out what I can buy for 100 yen.
Air plant holder. You can put your earrings on this tree. It's actually really nice.
So items that are not 100 yen are clearly marked. So this is 150 yen.
Deal.
Christmas decorations. You get a planter, 100 yen. It says two for 100 yen. So two packs of seeds for 100 yen. 100 yen. And dog harnesses, 100 yen. Dog toys, 100 yen. Dog wear, 100 yen. Oh, actually, no, I take that back. It's marked 200 yen. For your doggy's head, 100 yen. Your bike cover and your bicycle cover for 100 yen. Bicycle flashlight, 100 yen. Rust remover for bicycles, 100 yen. A lock for your bicycle, 100 yen. Thermometer, 100 yen. Pliers are marked 200 yen. So this is 200, not 100, it's marked. Screwdriver, you can get two. This is 100 yen, both of them. Your squeegee for the car, 100 yen. Air fresheners for the car. Look at this air freshener. He's so cute. 100 yen. Interior wood sheets. Towel racks. 100 yen. All these hooks. 100 yen.
Oh, these are
100 yen, 100 yen for those of you. If you buy this, you can make him. He's 100 yen. I don't think I can make him, so I'm not gonna buy him. Now this is where it gets really exciting, because you can buy plates and cups and all that stuff for 100 yen. Come check this out, it's really cool. 100 yen. Oh, sorry. 150, still, that's a good price.
Look at this
stuff. 100 yen.
Look at all this stuff.
See, 100 yen for this. I kind of want to buy it and take it back to Hawaii, but it's so heavy. And check this out. 100 yen. And it's like ceramic, like this is legit stuff, 100 yen. And all of this. So when you come to Japan and you want to live, this is where you get all your supplies, because it's super cheap. And when you're done using it, you can just like toss it, you don't feel so bad. Okay, 100 yen for a fork, spoon, chopsticks, cups, even cute stuff. Again, we're talking like, this is real ceramic. This is not plastic. This is not like cheap material. 100 yen. And all these cups. And even glass. This, like, listen. It's not plastic. 100 yen each. See? Put a glass here. Ooh, so fancy. Oh. Aloha. I should get this one. It's so cute.
Bonjour.
Again, this is like heavy duty stuff. To get this. This is like salad bowl. This is plastic, but still. Put the salad there and have some friends come over. So cute! Mickey plates! This is adorable. I kind of want this. It's
It's cute, right? And you like even serving trays, like this is something my mom would probably like. I should go show this to her. ¥150 for this. I definitely need this. It's light enough to take back to Hawaii, right? Again, it's marked. If it's not ¥100, this is ¥200. Still a really good price for this. It can last a long time. Wow. Cast iron plate, ¥300. It's not ¥100. Still really good price. For all those people that need to make your shakes that you drink. Oh, look at this Mickey ice tray. You can make your shaped ice. ¥100. Look. If you don't want to cut your egg, you have an egg cutter for ¥100. What's that? You're like this. You need this to clean your toilet? Well, it's ¥100. This is something you have to get. It's toilet seat cover, so in the winter, your toilet seat is nice and warm. Well, not warm, it's just not like cold when you sit on it. And it goes on. Look at all these cleaning supplies. Cleaning sheets, deodorizer, it's kind of like Febreze and stuff, like room scent. This is to pick up all your dog's hair. You get the broom, dustpan, you got this, all of this, all of it. It's
awesome.
This is all stuff you can use for laundry. Ooh, Nikki clips. ¥100 for 20 pieces. And it has marks on it. And you just. Now we're entering the food supply. Let's see what food items you can buy for ¥100. This is what my cousin wanted. This is my favorite candy. It's ¥100. I'm tempted to get this. And you can get like mochi and vitamins and look at all the potato chips. I mean, not the boxes, but the potato chips. And you can also get baby food. So it says from 1 year old, you can give them this baby food. All these dressings. Come on, Kewpie mayonnaise. Pepper, salt, wasabi, garlic, and instant ramen. Yeah. Drinks too. ¥100. And now we're getting into the stationery supplies. So all of this, folders, binders, papers, clipboards, and paper and color boards, cardboard box clip. I don't know what that is. Hey, you know, just in case you don't want the real brick, you can get a styrofoam brick. All ¥100, you can get like colorful ones too. ¥100. And now you have hair supply here. Scrunchie for ¥100. Like clips like this, ¥100. Look, this is fancy, ¥100. Here's socks, hair clips, nail supplies. You've got like travel things. And if you want to do some learning, you can get some kanji. Coloring books for kids. Glue, tape, wrapping paper, glitter. I'm just naming all the things that I've seen. This is really cute. Post-it notes shaped as an ice cream. This is cute.
extension cords,
clips, stickers, sorting stickers, round stickers, even these, like, you know, safety mats for kids when you have kids. I have that. Yeah. Envelopes of all sizes, bags like this to put anything and everything in to sort your stuff. Frames, look, even frames. Again, it's marked if it's not 100. If it's not marked, then this is 100. Right? For your cat, for your you can get a Santa outfit for 400 yen.
Maybe I should get a Santa outfit.
That's
outfit.
And toys, like toys. Here's the beads that, like, you put it together and then iron it and it becomes into like one of those thing. And he, you can even get a kite. My gosh. You name it, they probably have it here. Lego pieces, I mean, not official Lego pieces, but, you know, blocks that you want to put together, they've got it. Whistle, they've got it. Jump rope, they got it. Goggles, they got it. Swim cap, they've got it. You name it, they have it. You want something that lights in the dark, they've got it. They got light up gloves here for you. Oh, this is the stuff you put on your, like, windows and stuff. This is, you know, that antibacterial hand wipes. And if you need a cane for your grandma and grandpa, you can get it here. Masks for when you travel. Oh my goodness, it's Kenaka Wadishu. I need this in my life right now. And yeah, resealing milk cups, baby stuff, you know, like, crazy, right? And you know, nail clippers for a hundred yen. I keep saying 100 bucks, but yeah, I think I went around the entire store. So basically, you can pretty much buy most of your essential needs for 100 yen and at most 300 yen. And so if you are on a budget, this is the place to come and shop and stock up and buy everything. I hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.